It's hard to tell who's more excited. This group of grandmothers or these students at Forest Hill Elementary School. Once a month, these seniors from the Dumas Wesley Center come to the school to participate in the Foster Grandparent Program. Ms. Dolores Washington loves seeing little Journey.
The first time I came, she asked me and said, "Are you my grandmother?" And I said, "Would you like me to be?" She said, "Yes, ma'am." I said, "Hi, I'm your grandmother."
At least a foster grandmother, and that's the point, to spoil these children.
See my boy. When I saw him, my face just lit up.
Right now, these grandparents only come once a month, but the school's hoping next year they'll come twice a month.
I wish I could have them all the time.
Principal Sharon Smith says many of the students need that one-on-one attention.
They may be raised by just mom or by grandmom or parents that could be incarcerated or just not present in the home. It means a lot when they have someone to just focus on them.
No doubt the students enjoy the visits.
They are sweet, they are nice, and I like them for breaking gifts.
It certainly is a gift for these seniors to be around children.
We have to get stickers and a bookmark paper.
Who keep them young at heart. For What's Working, with photojournalist Jason Garcia.
You have to grab from off the pile.
I'm Devin Walsh.